Hey guys, welcome to your mobility for the day. Today we're gonna have a lot of upper body stretches with a few lower back slash spine twists that we can do. But for today, we're gonna go through the laundry list and then we're gonna go back through it again, but this time for a shorter period of time. All in all, it should be about 15 minutes, but we're gonna start it off with a down dog. I'm gonna get my timer starting. We're gonna go down dog, so butt in the air, hands flat, and we're just gonna stretch that posterior chain. Oh, you can wheel those feet back and forth if you want to, but I'm just gonna hang out here. We're gonna go for 1 minute on this down dog position. Butt is in the air, feet are planted, hands pressing through. Trying to get a nice little stretch of that posterior chain. We got about 20 more seconds here, and we're gonna dive to an up dog position next. One, and then I'm just gonna drop those hips, press that chest up, squeeze in those glutes. Again, for 1 more minute here. Those toes can be turned down or turned up, whatever feels right for you guys. About 30 seconds left. From here, you guys, we're going to push back into a puppy dog position. Drop that chest straight down, arms reaching out overhead. We're gonna hang out here for 1 minute. Hey Google, volume down by 10%. All right, you guys, from here, we're gonna drive up and go thread the needle, left arm, across, and then right back down into it. On this one, we're gonna hold for a minute again on both sides. We have 20 seconds before we switch sides. Three, two, one, and let's switch it up. After this thread the needle, you guys, we are gonna go to a twisted cross. So make sure you guys have enough room for it. We've got 30
30 seconds here. And from there, you guys, we're gonna go right arm, going across, and we're gonna reach over the top. Oh, we're gonna go for another minute stretch here. We are gonna switch sides in about 10 seconds, you guys, so be ready. And let's go ahead and switch her up. Other arm's going across. About halfway. All right, from there, you guys, we're gonna go flat on our backs. We're gonna do a supine twist. So my knees are come up to about my hip level, and then I'm just gonna rotate that leg across the body. And again, we'll be here for 1 minute. And from that position, let's go ahead, we'll switch up sides, other knees coming up, and then we'll take the leg crossed. And go ahead and let that leg go, you guys. So we're gonna go back to the top again, starting with that down dog position. But now, you guys, we're gonna hang out for about 30 seconds on each one. So let's pop ourselves back up. bottom of the air in that down dog position, only for 30 seconds. So maybe push it a little bit more on the stretches, make it a little bit more uncomfortable, or just keep it nice and comfy, wherever feels right for you. But we're already halfway through. Three, two, one, and then back to that up dog position. Next will be the puppy dog position, but we've still got about 15 seconds before we go there. Five, four, three, two, one, puppy dog. Thread the needle will be next. I'm gonna go with my left arm, but choose whatever arm you guys want. In three, two, one, quick up, cross, and right down. Let's switch it up. Other arm. We have about 10 seconds from here, you guys. We're gonna twist across. I'm gonna go to my right side. But again, go whatever side feels good. In two, one. Halfway, you guys, already. Three, two, one, and let's switch it to the other side. Final position, you guys, will be those supine twists. Again, just a 30-second hold, and let's get there. I'm gonna go right leg first. Switch it on up, other legs coming up and crossed.
Xfinity XFi is more than just fast. It's internet that gives you peace of mind security. Because if it's connected, it's protected.
And relax. Excellent work, you guys. Well, that is it for today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see you guys back again tomorrow.